Help me find a reason to use these Japanese stationery. The Kokuyo Novita-Oli pencil case boasts an impressively large capacity, and it's also extendable. It doesn't have any dividers inside, which means all the items could end up mixed together. So why? Then there are the Kuretake Zig Dot double-sided markers. One end features a fine tip for writing, while the other end has a dot tip that creates dots of varying sizes depending on the pressure applied. But why exactly?